got.
Friend, you gotta help me out here. Come on, please. I'm about done here. If I don't get these shackles off soon, I'm a goner. Please.
This is crazy.
Just shoot the shackles. One bullet, that's all. Thank God! Oh, well, I have waited to hear that noise for so long.
Yeah, I bet.
I wish I could give you some money or... Well, you know, I might have something of interest. A fellow on the chain line jawed on about this little homestead owned by some lonely drunk. Yeah, he keeps a lot of money stacked away. Dead south of Rhodes, on the river.
You sure I'm the right person for this sort of information?
I ain't saying nothing. Do with it what you will.
Boy.
Hey, friend.
Fine morning, partner.
I can see you're a fellow who ain't to be messed with.
Yeah. Hey there, mister. Easy, easy. Come on, boy.
Yep.
There we go. I don't know what you did to deserve this. Easy now.
I reckon you had enough, Pa.
Enough? All I had enough of is you.
We ain't had food in the keep for weeks.
Oh, well, you ain't a babe in the crib no more. You full grown now, boy. Stop pulling in your pieces.
You'd only gamble or piss it away if I did.
You damn maggot! Who the hell you think you're talking to? You need to learn some respect.
This is why Ma left. Look what happened to you.
Pa! There's someone in the house!
Nate, go to your room!
Yes, Pa!
Get on out of here. Get on out, you hear me?
You ain't too hospitable, are you?
Who do you think you are? Get the hell out of the house!
You're pathetic.
Who you think you are, Bob?
No, no. Please! Pa! Oh, no! Please! No, Pa! No! Please,
tell me where you keep the money, or I swear I'll kill you right there.
The chimney. It's in the chimney. Just please don't hurt me. Oh, God. Why would you do this?
It was him or me, and I chose him.
Position. Yep. Yep.
Okay. All right then.
I'm gonna need that horse.
Get your own horse. Yeah.
Hey, partner.
Stay here, boy. Okay, boy. Let's go. Whoa, easy.